Okay. All right, guys. I wanna break down the band bell here. This is the Rhino Flex Bar. So, see they got the lines in here? The further you spread these weights out, the more of that bounce you get, which I don't feel any of the strain in the shoulder joint. So a lot of the older lifters following me, this bar I highly recommend. It's easy, you know, switching on the weights, and you could spread them out. They have those lines, or you could just take it in, which is not as hard, but still equally effective. So those of you that have had shoulder issues or you're feeling it, highly recommend the Rhino Flex Bar. That's number one. Number two, a lot of hangs. Just hang from all bars multiple times throughout a training session and throughout the day. Build up to 5 minutes, maybe even 10 minutes, 30 to 60 seconds at a clip, and then a lot of band work. Face pulls, pull aparts, underhand, diagonal, and then fourth thing, soft tissue work on the traps and all the muscles surrounding the scap. So check that out and head over to ZachStrength.com.